Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to save an entire text message conversation on your iPhone. Apple's Messages app is a great way to stay in touch with friends and family. As a result, there may be conversations you want to save a copy of for a variety of reasons. And while it's not intuitive, it is possible to save a copy of your text message conversations to other places on your iPhone, such as the Notes app, or you can send it to yourself in an email. The only caveat when you do this is that while you can copy out the messages, there won't be a name next to each message telling you who sent it. Now let's walk through the steps to save an entire text message conversation on your iPhone. Step 1. Launch the Messages app on your iPhone. You'll land on your Messages home screen. Step 2. Hold your finger against any one of the message bubbles in the text conversation. The message will pop out and additional menu options will appear on the screen. Step 3. Tap More in the menu that appears on the screen. You'll return to your text conversation thread, but you'll now see a circle to the left of each message. Step 4. Tap all of the circles to the left of each message to make them blue with a white check mark. After filling in all of the circles, tap the share arrow. A new message screen appears with the text messages you selected automatically populating the body of the message. From here, you can copy the text out of the Messages app and paste it somewhere else where you can save it, such as into the Notes app or an email. Let me know what your favorite messaging app is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.